wasaze wono ogamba nti nno mwana wange ogenda kumuwasa ebyo byonna biyindekere gwe teekateeka mutesitesi lunaku lwambaga omuwala omutwale.
What do you want?
Sounds like you hurt everyone.
Just the ones referred to as uncles.
The video of this stupid act has circulated all over the social media. And now my business family is questioning my morality.
My mother was the only connection and link I had with that family. And now that she died, what do I have?
Now, this is what this appointment is about.
As my daughter, you left without saying bye. I never bothered yourself looking back all these years.
Take out, I'm sorry.
But tell me, Miss Tansy, if you were in my shoes, what would you do with that same person?
Who was this uncle while my mother and I were being disrespected and treated as foreigners in that family? And the old man wasn't enjoying the music.
Can we leave the old man to rest in peace? He's gone.
Was that a mistake? Was it a mistake that he got her from the woman he disliked and later dropped her for the mother of those uncles? Was it a mistake?
You know how I get bothered with these blind date meeting things? I find them awkward.
But I suppose you should be appreciating the old man's effort of making you a man.
Keeping that child you have in your womb and giving birth to it is the most beautiful experience for any woman.
And I'll be following you to make sure that you do the right thing.
Tell Castle Sandy to find out the person who uploaded that video and sue him or her under the Computer Misuse Act. Anyone who fails to oblige with that order and pulls down the video, slap them with non-bailable charges, and I want them behind bars.
If Tekla does not want me, I mean, Gataneta, Gaja Kuchinega, Mirayekeni, she does not have to go through a proxy. And if she does, I will immediately divorce her without thinking twice about it. Eshtaliecho, you people have no right whatsoever to dictate arrangements for us.